One of the most popular doohickeys out there these days is the fidget spinner.
And we have learned they're a lure not just confined to human beings. The 41-year-old orangutan, Nanja, is not only getting extra grips for her master of the spinning toy, but also getting some internet attention. She lives at the Vienna Zoo, where zookeepers say she picked up the idea pretty fast. They are supposed to be smart animals, right? Nanja has achieved some internet success before for painting pictures. It's very artistic as well.